It's so nice to be back here at this place. I've played here so many times, and 100th anniversary. You guys are so lucky to have this beautiful theater here. Thank you so much for coming. Please say hello to the man over there. He's playing guitar and keyboards all the way from Australia. Well, he's not playing them all the way from Australia. He's actually right here. This is Rai Thistlethwayte. He just flew in for this gig. Thank you very much. The only true aristocrat in the building, but all the bass guitar, Mr. Bryan. And I'll tell you, this is so crazy. The whole tour, this guy's been buying drinks for everybody in the theater across the street after the gig. So, you know what I'm saying? And he's the greatest drummer in the world, the one and only Kenny Aronoff. Theme song, by the way. All right, let's get serious here. I know it was kind of drizzling today, but so we are going to do a song about being lost in the desert. This is called Sahara. Thank you. seems like I'm always writing these songs about celestial beings in faraway places and floating up in the sky. And I'm gonna bring back a memory to you when I was just a little kid and I used to try to fall asleep. I'd start flying around my room and fly around the house and around the neighborhood and go all around town until I had to fly back home to get ready for school. Not much sleep, but a lot of flying, you know what I'm saying? Let's do a song called Flying in a Blue Dream.
Thank you.
like playing another song about flying. I don't know why. I had to sing about flying. I should get my pilot's license, huh? Flying in a blue Cessna, that doesn't really have the same ring to it. But how about if I could fly? Let's do that. Thank you. one and only Bryan Veller on the bass guitar. And he's still buying drinks for everybody on the drums, Mr. Kenny Aronoff.
Thank you.